serious, girl, why those feet cold? We just getting started, don't you tiptoe, tiptoe. Ah, waste.
The one thing I like most about my accommodation is the kitchen, because it's very big and it's like twice or three times the amount of space compared to like Roots or Sherbourne or Tussle. Basically any other accommodation on campus. And if you're thinking about whether it's Jack Martin or Arthur Vic, Arthur Vic has like twice the kitchen size and a lot more fruit space, so I'll just recommend Arthur Vic. One thing that I dislike about my accommodation is that it's a 34-week let, so you have to move out during spring, but you can stay during Christmas, so you can leave all your stuff here. But then when you move out, like, you have to clear out all your stuff, and I had a lot of stuff, so it was quite like troublesome to move out. But since it's holiday time, you can just ask your friends to help you move stuff. So it wasn't that bad, but it was quite a hassle. I get my groceries from Tesco, which is 10-minute walk or 10-15-minute walk away, depending on how fast you walk. And sometimes when I'm too lazy, I go to Roots grocery store, which is about like 5 minutes away. I take about 5 to 7 minutes to get to lectures if I walk quickly. But if I walk at like a comfortable, nice pace, it'll be like 10 minutes. I think the furthest building from me is Ramphal Building, which takes me about 10 or 12 minutes to walk to. Yeah. I wake up about like half an hour before my first class in order to like get ready and get to class on time. Yeah. I would say the other bit is quite like central. So, because we're quite near to Roots, which is supposedly the most central. I usually do my laundry in the laundrette downstairs. It has two washers and two dryers. So it's very convenient because it's just downstairs and I don't have to walk out in the cold. So it makes a difference in the winter when it's like 1 degree outside and you don't want to walk to your laundrette to do your laundry. So it's really convenient. And you can check online whether like your laundry like machines are being used. So then you can like time like when you want to do your laundry. And usually I do my laundry on like Mondays or Tuesdays. There's not a lot of people, although like quite a lot of people share just like four machines. I really like my kitchen because it's really, really big. So it has a lounge area and it has a cooking area with two stoves and fire instead of induction. And it has lots of fridges, so two fridges and two freezers. So everyone gets like a lot of space. So you have like one layer for your food and then in the fridge and the freezer, and then you have like cupboards that go from like the top all the way to the bottom for storing your food outside of the fridge or freezer. And then there's a whole like big lounge area where like people can chill out and stuff. So I would definitely say that it's like the biggest kitchen on campus, and it helps a lot, especially when everyone is in the kitchen trying to cook dinner. You will have like enough space to cook your stuff and eat. I like my bathroom because there's a bathtub and it's relatively like it's not too small, and the lights are not automatic, so they don't turn off halfway while you're showering, which I think some people in Sherbourne had a problem with that. Yeah, so it's generally really like nice in general. It like this whole place feels like a hotel. Talk to me, baby. I'm going up on this.